Debbie Reynolds, and was an absolute huge success. Let's hear it for Singing in the Rain.